Really, as a recently graduated high school student, I didn't have a complete picture of what exactly I was going to be doing in college.
I wasn't honestly aware of the research opportunities.
I was going to go to classes, learn a lot of different subjects, and then be able to get a really good job after college.
You pass tests or you don't pass tests.
Lots of classes, a lot of tests, stress.
But what I ended up learning was that I really liked the challenge of the different classes, and more importantly, I liked being able to take the concepts I learned in class and applying it to real-world problems. I found research is where you can do that.
55% of UT undergraduates get involved in research at some point during their time here. That's research taking place outside of their coursework, assisting a professor in their research project, or engaging in an independent research project of their own.
I'm very thankful to come to a research university where I could enter research as a freshman just to try it out, and now I can incorporate what I've learned in all of my science classes outside of the classroom.
The Office of Undergraduate Research is really great at being a resource when students need one-on-one guidance.
The Office of Undergraduate Research at the University of Texas at Austin exists to help students from all disciplines and backgrounds get involved in doing research. We offer information sessions, individual advising, workshops, an informal research training certificate, and other opportunities to learn about the research process. We also offer venues for students to share their findings, such as the Longhorn Research Bazaar and the Texas Student Research Showdown. The Office of Undergraduate Research is located on the lower level of FAC, room 33. We're there to talk to you and provide individual advising if you have questions about the project you want to get involved in. We also maintain the EUREKA database, where you can find out information about faculty and other researchers across the campus.
The Office of Undergraduate Research is really great in providing sessions that you can attend and learn more about what research is overall, and also reaching out and contacting an advisor or a more experienced graduate student through the office that can help us really understand the best first steps in a research process.